today I'm going to be going through the Puma to show you how the smart cruise control works. Cruise control is controlled from this console on the steering wheel. It's got a couple of buttons. The first one is to activate and deactivate the smart cruise control. This one is to set the speed limiter. This toggle switch in the middle here that toggles up and down is to set, reset, and adjust the speed as you're driving. This one is actually linked to the lane keep assist system, and that button over there is linked to the following distance, or setting the following distance button. The smart cruise control is controlled from over here. This button there sets it to on. Once it's on, that little set icon appears on your dashboard and allows you, when you get up to speed, to move this toggle up or down, which will then set the cruise control to that speed. So once you're driving, you've got to get to the speed to at least 30 kilometers an hour. Once you hit 30, you can toggle the set button, and the set light is now green at 32, and the car will maintain the speed. You can toggle up to increase speed. Now doing 35. And you can also toggle down to decrease speed. Hit the brake, it deactivates cruise control, and then you've got to get at least back up to 30 before you can reset it again. And that's my video on setting and resetting the cruise control. I hope you found that useful. Cheers.